Washington and gentle folks about him, they say.